we have 1300 Newton meters and we have passed all test approvals. So now let's see how the lock looks like. You can see how much it is bented without breaking. Almost 45 degrees twisted. And soon he will release the machine. Now when he releases the machine, you will see that the force of the lock is pushing the machine back into its original position, because as we learned, the machine is not connected. He's not pulling it. It is pushed by the force of the lock back into its original shape. So now, as we saw, the lock was twisted to 45 degrees. Now maybe the sieve needs to release in order to twist it further, and once he releases it, the lock moves back into its original shape. So this is the high flexibility of the material, the softness of the core of the shackles and the lock body, which doesn't make them break. If it now would be a case-hardened lock, the lock would have been broken. And now guess how it works? It works like nothing happened to it. You can only see some scratch marks on the sleeve and on the lock body from that machine. So it works perfectly all right. So that's the strength of the soft core of the material.